There's something about this piece that does not quite do it for me. I may do some minor touch-up, or it could be a major. And I'm curious what it will turn out to be. It turns out it was not a minor touch-up, but an overhaul of this painting. I've almost completely covered the whole thing. A lot more flat areas, like here, over here. I'm trying to get away from depending too much on lines or brush strokes. I turned this upside down, and this looks as good as the other way. This is as far as this goes today. It's a whole different painting from when I started.